Do you keep your big vision in mind, even during mundane tasks? Hello, friends. This is Stephanie Bandozic, and I was recently reminded of a story attributed to President Kennedy, where JFK is visiting NASA, and he goes to all of the departments, and he asks the people what they do there. And the accounting department says that, you know, they crunch the numbers and keep the budget. And the marketing department says that they make flyers. And the janitor is approached. And JFK says to the janitor, "What do you do here at NASA?" And he looks at JFK and he says, "Well, sir, I helped to put a man on the moon." He really had the big picture in mind. And it's a good practice for us as well, even when we're doing a small mundane task, to keep in mind our big vision of where we're headed and why we're doing that. It will not only improve our mood, it will probably improve how well we do the task as well. Thank you so much. I hope that you're having a beautiful and blessed day. Take care of yourself and take care of each other.